As SARS-CoV-2 continues to spread, remember this is what allows additional mutations to occur, because these mutations happen as SARS-CoV-2 is replicating inside of our bodies when we're infected. Now, if we look at data in the US, we see that around 1/3 of all new cases are related to a specific mutation or variant known as B117, which was first identified in the UK, showing us that these mutations are able to cross borders and span continents. But why does it matter for us to keep in mind these different mutations if we have a vaccine that's being continuously distributed? Well, in the vaccinated groups, these individuals have around 80% protection against COVID-19 if they come in contact with the virus. But in non-vaccinated groups, we see that SARS-CoV-2 can continue to spread and replicate in these individuals. This can allow for mutations to occur on the spike protein. And if too many mutations occur, this could allow SARS-CoV-2 to escape the antibodies produced in the vaccinated group and infect them. And while this may not directly affect you, it could have severe consequences for family or friends who are elderly or who have additional comorbidities. But if we look specifically at this B117 variant, we see that it's 50% more transmissible and it has a greater than 60% higher chance of death. But data has shown us that the antibodies produced from the vaccines are effective at neutralizing this variant. However, this variant has picked up additional mutations as it's been circulating in the US. The first identified in California and the second identified in New York. Now, both of these variants also have been shown to be able to be neutralized by antibodies produced by the vaccines. But to avoid continuous mutations that could escape these vaccines, we need to ensure that individuals are vaccinated when it's their time and that we still follow proper protocols in place to keep us safe, such as masking or social distancing. These are simple ways to keep yourself, your family, and the entire community safe, and to avoid severe mutations that could escape the protection of this vaccine.